Elon Musk's Neuralink will let its users stream music in their brains. But wait, what if the chip is hacked and you get Rickrolled? That's two in your brain. This will be like just one step away from a doctor's den. Jokes apart, this new creation is a step towards changing the world, and Musk is already planning to begin implanting this chip, now in humans, this year. Well, do you want to know more about Neuralink and how it's going to change our daily life? Then stay tuned in the video. Welcome to Tesla Stock News. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update on the ups and downs of the stock prices of Tesla or anything related to the multi-talented, influential tech icon and billionaire Elon Musk. That being said, let's begin. Tesla CEO Elon Musk has a unique passion project, a neural tech company called Neuralink that craves to put cables in people's brains. Musk co-founded Neuralink in 2016 with Brian Johnson, an entrepreneur and owner of the NBA's Sacramento Kings. It stayed under the radar until 2017, when the Wall Street Journal cracked the news that he had created the company to merge computers with human brains. Cultivating brain chips is a strange side hustle for a man who is simultaneously riding Tesla, his space exploration company SpaceX, and the Boring Company, which Musk expects will dig underground transit systems for cities. The company was composed as part of Musk's genius plan for artificial intelligence. The idea is that if AI gets too strong, it won't be safe for society outside of the prime few who have access to it. So they want to safeguard humanity by creating an implantable neural laces system. The Neuralink device will give a visual prosthesis for retinal injury or blindness through eye injury. Elon Musk has said that we should potentially deliver oversight to someone else. You'll observe the world in a range of wavelengths. What one has to do is name their frequency and dynamically change the sensor to empower a superhuman vision. Now let's think about a person who hadn't glimpsed a colorful world in his life. How will he counter to this new beautiful world, and now he can see in a spectrum of wavelengths? His feeling of the world will indeed change as he starts to see objects and the domain around him differently. The Neuralink system will cast off light on many brain functions. The side effect of this project is that you'll end up learning a lot about how the brain chores. You can guess now how much data search and processing will improve, and now you can take timely judgment after assessing every visual message. The decision-making technique of humans will assuredly improve, and this will also entail their behavior. With Neuralink, one can also transmit real thoughts and communicate much better. Musk called this contact a non-linguistic consensual telepathy. Now reckon about an office or team meeting. Think you are a team lead and giving a presentation. Suddenly you miss about some policy, so by using Neuralink, one of your pals can connect to you and he can notify what you have shirked. This device is also competent in unlocking untapped ideation. One of the creators told with enough electrodes in the right places, you could start to sort of stroke into those fundamental concepts you are imagining in your mind. For example, you are thinking about some of the movie scenes that you want to make up using this technology, and you can also reveal it to others. Now taken in a behavioral sense, you can show your sentiments in the form of 3D visuals, which is very calm and useful. Essentially, the idea of Neuralink is to develop a system that will let humans be more like machines themselves. It would allow people to win an advantage in their day-to-day lives by amassing neural laces that give them superhuman abilities without any drastic changes to the body. This is significant because it could direct to a fully new way of understanding human intelligence and what it means for society. With an artificial intelligence system in place, civilization could one day grow past the point of needing to worry about battles, natural disasters, or biological disasters. It will remake the world as we know it and make humans more influential than ever before. It could benefit people with disabilities to live life to their fullest. We have a chance with Neuralink to restore full body functionality to someone who has a spinal cord injury, Musk said in a video interview during the Wall Street Journal's CEO Council conference. Neuralink's absolute goal is to create a brain machine interface where human consciousness and machine intelligence coalesce into one. But early use trials will point to helping people with paralysis and other neurological disorders to retrieve control over their lives. In the next 10 years, Neuralink will have an immense impact on society. It will be one of the most significant technological boosts in history, and it will give people a ticket to a whole new world. It'll also give everyone who isn't part of the top 1% access to this world, which is huge given that so many people are struggling right now. Going back in 2019 at the Neuralink presentation, Musk was excited to tell the audience that the technology had allowed a monkey to control a computer with its brain. But Andrew Hires, an assistant professor of neurobiology at the University of California, was not surprised or impressed by this. The monkey is not surfing the internet. The monkey is probably moving a cursor to move a little ball to try to match a target, says Hires. Musk himself didn't get any detail about Neuralink's primate testing during the July presentation. This is something you can already do with traditional brain-machine interfaces. I'm not surprised they've been able to achieve that, added Hires. But after successfully conducting the trial on a monkey, Musk is set to do its first implant on humans this year. The chip implants will be skilled to read and write their brain activity. Musk also insists that the brain-machine interface could do anything from cure paralysis to give people telepathic powers, citing to the device as a Fitbit in your skull. As of the device, a large piece of Neuralink will remain the utmost of the skull as a wearable behind your ear. This wearable has been named the Link, and it homes the software as well as the battery. This way, when you're at 5% battery life, you can just remove the device to recharge. Sounds fascinating, doesn't it? In this age of information, human dreams nostalgia. This device will be able to store memories as repositories. One may go and reweigh the memory and shift the mood on demand. If this is broken, mental conditions such as dementia can be easily handled. One of the team members who were present at the event talked about how pain is the spur of all human agony. There are so many ailments today that can cause a lot of distress. Treatments can be dreadful too. When this suffering is somehow diminished, the way we stare at diseases shifts drastically. Neuralink systems may also tinker a vital role in this. The essence of AI is getting huge, and this technology could change how we live our lives. The idea that everyone will be able to elevate their brains at any time forges a world where people can do almost anything as long as they have access to AI, which is why Neuralink is so valuable. Although, Neuralink's first challenge is to get the FDA on board with attempting with such a device on humans. Positive that regulatory approval won't be an issue, Musk said Neuralink's standards for implanting the device are higher than what the FDA requires. The artificial intelligence era is coming, we can't refute that. Musk told everyone that it would be crucial to assume how we coexist with advanced artificial intelligence and attain some AI symbiosis. The chips will have medical applications one day, listing all kinds of difficulties that their chips could potentially alleviate. Memory loss, depression, epilepsy, and brain injury were all submitted as conditions where generalized brain devices, such as the Neuralink, could care for. Well, guys, this is it from our side. But apart from our thoughts and expectations, what do you think about Neuralink? And how will it create an impact on the world? And do you wish to get one too? Let us know in the comments below. And most importantly, if you like this video, then hit the like button, subscribe and click the bell icon to get a notification every time we make a new video about the latest trends in Tesla stocks. See you in the next one. Until then, peace out.